Hey, what's up, my darlings? Welcome back to Tales from the Borderlands. So last time we left off, a whole bunch of stuff went down. Rhys and his crew were basically trying to get his briefcase of money back. It led them to a death derby wild time with a bunch of bandits, which was a huge mess. Zero showed up and killed the bandit boss. Fiona's basically father figure has betrayed her in the worst way. The big reveal at the end of the chapter was that Handsome Jack is back, apparently, which is slightly terrifying. In case you don't know, Handsome Jack is a very bad man. When I played Borderlands 2, he was basically the villain of the story, and it's interesting how much Rhys looks, sounds, basically emulates Handsome Jack, and now he can see him and talk to him, and that doesn't really bode well for our hero, so who knows where the story's gonna go next, but I'm ready to get back into it. I've got my hot tea here with my girls ready to go. Grab yourself a drink or a snack, get cozy, and let's get to it. All right, chapter 2, Atlas mugged. Vasquez, that slimy guy. Dorothy, Sophia, you ready? I think they're ready.
Yes, yes, it's been a while. Everyone knows. Where was I? Ah, yes. Two unlikely versions of one impossible story. The Hyperion salaryman who stumbled across the perfect plan to defeat his rival.
But bad things can happen when you swim against fate.
Hijacking the secret purchase of the ultimate prize, a vault key. Finding co-conspirators was easy. Finding real vault keys, never easy.
True.
Then there's the Pandoran hustler who conspired to sell a fake vault key. But unfortunately, plans don't often go, you know, as planned.
Yeah, it didn't go too well.
A bullet saved is a bullet earned. And now they were stuck with each other, with nothing to gamble but their lives. So,
traitor.
They prepared to face psychos, warlords, even vault hunters. For betrayal, no one is prepared for betrayal.
That guy, oh, kind of saw it coming.
But it was too late. The money was gone. But a path to a vault key
robot's like, hey guys.
Right under their feet. Below the arena, they found the Gortys Project, Atlas's crown jewel, with a lost king looking to regain his throne.
No, thank you. Handsome Jack is back. Help us all. This is not good.
Together.
Rise and shine.
Seriously, can you use your words? You're just wasting bullets with that thing.
I don't think he cares.
Yeah, okay.
Oh, they weren't tied together. I thought they were.
Come on, you drooled on me.
Ew.
Yeah, that's a... Wow, that's a lot. I am feeling a little dehydrated. God, what is wrong with you?
There. Now we're eating.
Nasty.
You are a monster.
Stop. I'm gonna let you out of those restraints. Don't make me regret it, because you'll regret it much more.
I love his voice.
Yeah, okay.
Yeah, that works for me.
Let's do that.
Stop spitting on each other, please.
We've got a long way to go. We should move before the sun's up.
Can I please hit him once? Just to get my system.
You gotta work on your anger management. All this animosity is not good for-
Just one.
What?
Okay, I'm good.
You punched me in the neck.
Ow. In the throat? Really? Ow.
Now where were we?
Well... What is it?
Where is he?
Rhys. Buddy?
You're acting kind of weird.
Right. You're acting kind of weird, Rhys. Weirder than usual.
Rhys is just excited.
I don't know if that's it. I don't know.
He's all right. He, you know, just probably needs some air. So, upstairs, where there's more air, because it's higher, and... Hey, what's up with that map?
That is really reaching.
Computer, enhance!
Enhance.
Enhance. Enhance. Enhance computer images!
Stop it! This is not how computers work! Where are you from? You don't just yell enhance at the screen.
Aw, why not?
Maybe I can bring up a legend on this thing.
Ah! Ow. No touchy. Oh, broke it.
Okay.
Did you break it?
She just touched it. Don't. That should have been your indicator to not touch it, my dude.
Go ahead, Fiona. Pick it up.
Fiona, you touched it once already.
Okay.
Yeah. She'll be fine. Come on, Fiona.
I'm sketched. Oh, God.
Hey, Fee, trust me. You don't want to touch that.
What about this one? I think that's the one she touched before.
I don't understand.
You and Rhys are the only ones it didn't shock. Maybe they're somehow imprinted on you.
Oh, that's creepy.
Atlas. Incredible.
Retinal scanner online.
Uh-oh.
Security protocol engaged. Retinal scan required.
Let me look at your eyeball.
And identify yourself.
Okay. Maybe we should get out while we have the chance.
Run away. This could lead
that
us to a vault.
Could lead us to a vault. We're not leaving until we know exactly where it's telling us to go.
Please step forward and identify yourself.
All right.
Retinal scan failed.
Uh-oh.
Employee not recognized. Alerting General Pollux.
Oh, craps. That's probably not...
Wait. You hear that?
Uh-oh. I'll go take a look.
Sash, cover me while I take a look. Atlas could have booby-trapped the whole place.
You're being brave. Alright, let's look around. What are we gonna... Ooh, what's this? Yummy, nothing. Abandoned lunch tray. Big yellow button. Ooh, should I push it? Ooh, should I push the big yellow button? I feel like I shouldn't. Okay. Oh my god.
Oh, yeah, okay. Yeah, that's exactly what I thought I was gonna see.
Who is that?
Well, now all we have to do is get his eye to that retinal scanner.
Well, maybe we can just scoot him over to the computer.
Just prop him up. Oh, no. Oh, no, his legs are stuck. Come on, dude.
Well, that's not gonna
shake
work.
Shake a leg.
He's wedged in there pretty tight.
Have to cut his legs off.
Now what?
Well, it's a retina scanner, right?
Oh, no!
All of him for that.
The fact they keep panning to his face just kills me.
Look at his uniform. Atlas military, high ranking at that.
Eyeball.
If you try to rip it out with your bare hand, you'll just end up squishing it.
Ew.
If you had a better idea.
Any other idea would be a better idea.
He's so grossed out. Look.
His eyes are pretty creepy. You're basically doing him a favor.
I'm not sure he would agree.
Pockets. You got any money?
Ooh, how much you got?
Not that much. Now you'd think a general would have more walking around money on him.
A few hundred, not bad. Alright. Let's back out, shall we? Let's talk to this guy.
Guess I should have known it'd go like this.
Womp. Okay, let's find a tool of some kind. Oh, there's a spork just chilling. Ooh, we're gonna just scoop it out.
Oh, hey, it's a spoon and a fork. Ha! How about that?
Can't.
Oh, wait, that's not.
Yep. The yeah. Eye's gotta come out one way or another.
Ew. Yay. Alright, dude. Sorry about this.
Okay, this is... Okay.
It's fine. It's gonna be fine.
Yeah, yeah.
Oh, God.
I gotta do it. So I just...
shove that into his face.
Why do you have to say it like that?
I'm just saying.
Would you just do it already?
Okay.
Oh, dear.
Why did that just happen?
Oh, man. You split the
damn.
Juice from the thing.
Why are you describing it to me? I know. I did it.
Right. Sorry. Look, all I'm saying is, you got one more shot.
Right, because he's got two eyes. One eye.
You've got a knack for numbers, don't you?
Oh, no.
I'll just wait over there.
Here we go.
All right. Oh, God. Can't mess this one up. Hey,
so good.
Stop talking to me.
Ew.
Ooh.
Oh,
I can't tell if that's looking better or looking worse.
It's looking way worse. Trust me.
If you're gonna puke, do it on the floor, please. This is me helping. Ooh.
God.
Almost got it. Just cut the thing. Holding it to the thing. Whoa!
I got it!
Oh!
I got it! I don't got it.
Shit, I missed.
Vaughn, it's getting all dusty.
It's just a peeled grape.
Let's just get this thing over to the scanner.
Ew. Oh, man. I'm so sorry, dude. Hi. Oh my god, that's disgusting. Yay. Oh, here we go.
Athena, Gortis facility, Old Haven.
Who's this?
Hello, Pollux. Too bad I missed you in Old Haven. As you've no doubt surmised, the Gortis project has been terminated. And now that you have no soldiers under your command, I regret to inform you that you've been relieved of your duties.
Ooh.
I'll come by soon to ease your transition into retirement.
Look at her glowy red eyes.
What's Old Haven?
It's an Atlas mining town. It's been abandoned for years.
Which makes it the perfect place to hide a Gortis project. Whatever that is.
Message 2. General Pollux. Memorandum.
If you're watching this, then I'm already in suspended animation. You must understand, Athena was trying to kill me. And what I possess is far too powerful to end up in the arsenal of a ruthless mercenary.
Wait a minute.
Athena is no longer a threat. Please activate the revival protocol in my stasis dock.
Oh no!
Quite possibly the fate of the universe is in your hands.
Oh no. Does that mean he was. Oh.
He's alive?
Oh.
Oh no, dude.
No, he had to be dead when we...
Don't. Just...
Was he breathing?
So, I guess we're going to Old Haven.
Rhys, oh my god.
Ouch.
I'm fine.
Do you need help?
No, I'm good.
Oh dear.
Wait, what?
I didn't hit my head.
What are you talking about? I saw you hit that girder.
No. I hit my head on that, but I didn't hit my head when I fell on the computers. And obviously there wasn't a geyser.
I like how differently they remember things.
This is all fascinating, very thorough. But what about Jack?
Oh, right. Jack.
This, ladies and gentlemen, is the Gordis Project. And it's gonna lead us to a vault.
And then I'll probably kill you.
Put it past him.
What?
Okay. Here's what's gonna happen. You, sorry. What's your name again? Come on. Spit it out, dum-dum. I don't
Rhys.
Have all that. Oh, good. You work for me. I thought I was gonna have to get violent there for a second. Or more violent.
Uh-oh, here he is, your new best frenemy.
Come on, time's a waste.
Very bad man.
Turrets, no automated defenses. It's like Atlas is just begging us to take it. Come on, Cupcake, what's the holdup?
Coming, sweetie.
Get over here! Yeah, I know, I'm your hero, you're my biggest fan, blah, 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 welcome to the club. Just trying to sweat yourself, can't do my chores.
He's so full of himself.
All right, take notes, kiddo, I'm not one to repeat myself. Our first step is secure the area. Not enough to attract bandits, just enough...
You're supposed to be dead.
Jack, what? This is impossible. Jack, you're dead.
I just won't die.
I'm dead? I'm sorry, what's that supposed to mean? Are you threatening me, little man?
What? No.
Why did that just happen?
Shut up. Are you screaming because you're in pain, or are you just freaking out because it's
good try.
Really weird? Because it is weird.
Nice try. But it's not happening.
This doesn't make any sense.
Does he not know he's a hologram? Oh, snap.
Stand still, damn it.
Stop doing that!
Weirding me out, man.
I told you. Handsome Jack is dead.
Does he not know he's dead?
No. That's impossible. I can't die. That's stupid.
You deserved it.
No way.
Look, you... I kinda deserved it, Jack.
I'm sorry. Deserved it? I brought order to this pisshole of a planet.
No. Whatever your intentions really were, you went way too far.
Yeah.
Oh, you can't even begin to understand my intentions. You think I haven't had to make sacrifices?
Too many people died.
Too many people died! Give me a break! That's what people do!
No.
Handsome Jack for you.
I'm Handsome Jack. I don't die. And there's too much left to do. I'm not having it. Not happening.
It's happening, buddy. Deal with it.
Just let me try to rip your throat out one more time.
What? No.
You see, I think I just gotta be quicker about it. That's what it is.
I'm not afraid of you.
Not afraid of you. Anymore.
Really? Then why are you backing up, tough guy? Where are you going? You're so stupid. Watch your head, dude.
Do you need our help?
Oh!
So he just fell on his own. Oh no.
Rhys!
Ow.
So much pain. Why am I still conscious?
It's a mystery.
Rhys, hey. You alright? What the hell are you doing?
I saw Handsome Jack. You need to tell them.
Strange. I know that sounds weird, but I just saw Handsome Jack.
So no one else can see him.
What are you saying?
Handsome Jack, he was next to me.
Right. Okay. Well, you had quite a spill there. Let's just get you up.
Oh no, is no one gonna believe him?
You know, these fumes can't possibly be helping.
Oh, I must be pretty out of it. I'm seeing stars.
What's that?
Stars.
That ain't good.
Moonshots. Moonshots. Really? Moonshots?
We need to get out of here!
Shit, 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 shit. Hey, it's our friend! Yes, Loaderbot!
Loaderbot, hey!
Yay! Yay! Whee! My favorite.
Thanks.
Oh no.
We gotta go.
Run, fool! No! Whee!
Why is Hyperion trying to kill us? Don't you work for those guys?
I'll file a complaint with HR.
I used to, kind of.
Right now.
Oh no.
How long till it recharges?
A few minutes, at least.
Give me the wheel.
What? Why?
Oh, no!
I'm hearing a good reason.
I can dodge the moonshots.
That's impossible.
Not if I know where they're gonna land.
Then what?
Oh, no!
We'll go to Hollow Point. They can't track us there.
You better know what you're doing.
Here we go. Oh no!
Okay, here's what we're gonna do. Just keep us alive until that thing is full, and then we can boost out of here. Got it?
Yeah, I don't got it!
What did we. Oh, hello!
Where the hell did they come from?
Oh my god.
God,
are the windshield
Fiona
wipers?
Fiona!
Got it.
Hey, what are you guys doing?
What's it look like?
Can't move. There we go. It wouldn't let me move her body, so I guess I just had to shoot right in front. Oh god. Ooh, ow.
My arm! I'm bleeding!
Oh, hello. Rag hive, it's a skin condition. Oh, God. Oh, no, no, no. Ow.
No. Oh, that's bad.
Sasha, come help me.
Help me cover the back.
Yeah, there's two in front, two in back. That'll work.
Oh my god!
Nice job, sis!
Son of a bitch!
Freeze!
Uh-oh! Oh my god. Ooh! He's trying to get me! No, thank you!
Take my hand! Come on! Come on, Fiona! I'm trying! You're almost there!
Let's go!
Fiona! Keep going! Go!
Yes!
That was close!
Look at this big beastie.
You okay?
Friend.
It's not gonna stop! Rhys, talk to me!
Hang on!
Uh-oh. Oh god. Just
Just when I think I can't take this thing anymore!
We can't stop it! Not with these guns!
Almost ready. Hold on to your butts. How could I not? Come on now.
What are you doing?
Had to do it. Boom. Hanging on for dear life. Oh, the other wheel's off. Oh, snap. Hold on. Oh, no. Grab him. Oh, shit. Grab him. Oh no! Oh no! No! Sock. This intro is great. Flying. Love it. This is hilarious. That ain't good. Now what? And he's got one shoe. All right, time to find some water, I guess.
The list of things that might kill us keeps getting longer. I hadn't even thought about moonshots. Racks, skags, bandits, dehydration, heat stroke, regular stroke, stroke, whatever that is, that murder pile.
The list murder piles.
Getting longer. I've never felt so alive!
He's thriving,
awesome.
Man.
I can't imagine going back to financial reports. Ugh, boring.
That's the spirit, buddy.
It's just, I know it's weird to say, but I'm having a great time.
Fun. Feel the same way.
This is what I'm talking about. Mixing it up with Hyperion, teaming up with grifters. Come on, these are the types of stories we'll tell our children when we're millionaires.
If you survive.
Moonshots from Hyperion, huh? Friggin' moonshots, man. I am not afraid anymore. You hear me, Hyperion? I am Vaughn, and I am not afraid.
Get it, Vaughn.
Yeah, what the hell was that?
Relax, it's a vet.
Oh, okay. I have to pee. Not because I was scared. I had to go anyway.
I believe you.
This is perfect timing.
Rhys,
hey.
You're alive.
What's up?
Thank God you guys are okay.
Barely.
For a second there. I am so relieved.
I wouldn't say okay.
There doesn't seem to be any permanent damage, but I can't really account for internal bleeding.
Tell her to send some supplies!
Yeah, don't talk to me while you're peeing.
Thank you. Almost done.
Anyway, I got them to stop shooting, but I can't keep Vasquez from wanting to take you guys out. I'm doing what I can, but it's chaos up here.
I'm sensing supplies.
Requesting supplies. Please. Oh, and we're stranded out here in the desert.
Look, I'm able to track you, so stay safe for now. I'll send what I can.
Lotobot. I wanted to say Lotobot, but we probably need supplies more.
Hopefully she can
okay,
help us out.
You know...
We can't be walking through the desert too long.
Okay, wand's ripped.
Go through all this and die of dehydration would be pretty lame.
I should call a doctor.
Fun? Should I be calling a doctor?
What? Why? What's happening?
Because you are all cut up.
Hey!
You're weirdly buff.
I put an exercise bike in my office a few months ago. Don't worry about it.
Right.
Good for you.
He is pretty young.
Oh, God, that guy again.
I gotta say, I'm a little envious of the definition he's got going. It's saving the world.
Stop sneaking up on me. You jerk.
Just stop sneaking up on me.
Who's sneaking? I don't sneak.
Oh, so you've been here this whole time?
Yeah.
Oh.
Rhys, who are you talking to?
So he definitely can't see me, right?
You're kind of freaking
it's
me out.
It's Handsome Jack, I'm telling you.
So, remember earlier when I said I could see Handsome Jack?
I really hope he doesn't think I'm losing my mind.
Oh, yeah, right. Well, it's true. He's standing right next to you.
Right.
I have a bad feeling that I shouldn't be telling him, but...
Handsome Jack is standing next to me.
Kinda.
Yes.
And I can't see him, but you're able to see him and also talk to him.
Correct.
He definitely thinks you're crazy. Who exactly is this little muscle belt?
You believe me, right?
You believe me, right?
Oh, Rhys. Oh, I'm late for my tea time.
Shut up. No, not you. Sorry.
Okay. Ask him how many fingers I'm holding up.
I don't know. He's scratching his ass, and, Oh, God, I think he may have pissed on his shirt. That's not
clean. How many?
Three.
You're holding up three fingers.
Lucky guess.
You know it's not. Come on. We should get out of the sun.
I don't understand.
Join the club. Jinx.
Let's go.
Hey. You.
I can't tell if I'm crazy or you're crazy.
It's fine. It doesn't matter either way.
Yeah, I don't know what
state of being, so.
I'm in right now, but, well, walking still sucks.
Man, what are the odds?
What does he mean?
Yeah, what do you mean?
Well, I mean, of all the people in the universe, Handsome Jack could be appearing to, it just happens to be the guy who's totally obsessed with him. I mean, it's crazy! It's like destiny.
That's, slightly creepy. What?
Should I be creeped out?
Men make their own destiny.
Being a little creeped out.
This is just a coincidence, Vaughn. Men make their own destiny.
You sound like Vasquez.
You
Ew.
Sound.
I didn't mean to do
like
that.
Dodging the question.
Cupcake? I mean, think about it.
Not creepy at all.
Some Jack posters in your office, dude. I think that's a little weird.
Uh-oh.
Two of us.
Yeah, those are motivational posters. You know, like the cat? Dang it. They're Hyperion issued.
Doesn't
maybe it has something
me.
To do with the Nakayama drive.
Namayaka. What? Why does that sound familiar?
No, I did shove a bunch of data, you know, straight into my head.
Nakayama, right. The weirdo that was obsessed with me. Other.
Everyone's obsessed with me because I'm a narcissist.
Oh, man. Hyperion would kill to get their hands on this.
This?
You! Your head or body or whatever Jack is in.
Uh-oh.
They would, wouldn't they?
They're gonna try
Whatever
to take my head now.
Jack, you've got in there. Nakayama stored it for a reason.
Damn right. Even this idiot gets it.
We can't tell anyone.
It's a Pandora to get it.
We don't tell anyone. Not at least until we
what?
Figure
no,
out.
No,
what
no, 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 no. You need to get me back
yeah,
to Helios.
You're probably right.
No, I don't need to
no,
do anything.
You are definitely wrong.
You are dangerous.
It's torture. That's what it is. I'm in hell. This is what hell is.
I'm guessing you can't feel anything because you're a hologram. But who knows?
It's about time.
Okay, where did we end up? Your bet came through. I hope.
Hopefully she included some water.
Uh-oh. Incoming!
It's coming right for us.
Yeah, I guess that's
it's coming right for us.
You know, boys?
It's coming right for us!
Come to Papa!
Run! Too many close calls, man. What the... What is this? Hi. Oh no. This guy.
Nice sock.
Nice face. Here we go.
Fancy meeting you two here.
That's a big old
gun. Here I was, out for a nice drive, and I land right on just the guys I was looking for.
How'd you find us?
Find us, Hugo.
Ho ho ho. You're Hyperion property, Rhys. Hyperion doesn't lose track of its property. Look, I know we had a deal. And while I don't like to go back on an agreement made man to man, the circumstances have
hey, turned you down.
I did have a deal. You convinced me to double-cross my best friend, and the day isn't even over before you're double-crossing me?
What? Wait,
oh,
you
man.
Did what?
When you put it like that, it does sound awful.
What?
What?
Should've known better than to trust a snake like you.
Oh, don't be like that, little guy. It's just the way of the,
Wow.
I'm gonna go see if I got a shirt in the truck, because your body is making me uncomfortable. Hold tight, kids.
Do you have a pair of shoes in there, too? Please?
Look,
dude.
I told him I would sell you out, but I swear I wasn't gonna do it. I was just saying whatever he wanted to hear just to keep that jerk off our backs.
I wanna believe you.
Through with it. Please believe me.
He offered me the same.
Really? What did you tell him?
What's is he making us dig our own graves?
They're shovels, genius. You two freaks start digging. I want to see a decent grave going before too long.
I love his voice actor so much.
You heard me. Don't make me tell you again.
Let's work something out.
Let's work this out.
We're way, way past that.
Yeah, that's actually what I was thinking when I picked that.
Who knew you had such a flair for comedy? You should take that act on the road. Oh, wait. No, you're going to be dead in 5 minutes.
Do I hit him in
what
the head with a shovel?
Don't you understand? Let's get going, Mr. Universe.
Okay, just don't shoot.
There you go. A little hard work never killed anybody. I mean, you're gonna die.
Yeah.
Sure, but it won't be the hard work that kills you.
I'm gonna take a shovel to him. Oh, for fuck's sake.
Fair, that was supposed to hit you. Wait.
Oh my god.
Wait!
Ow. Ow.
Oh. Damn, that smarts. I think I did that wrong. I had a tough noggin. Looks so easy in the movies, but...
Nope. Amateur hour. You gotta aim for the bridge of the nose, dum-dum.
How is it every time I show up, you idiots are in a worse situation?
You're not helping.
All right, fun's over. Looks like we'll be settling for the shallow variety of grave.
No,
die first, and then he can load your body in the car. I'll bury Vaughn myself.
What?
Yeah, they want this idiot's body for something up there. Something important floating around in his head.
This is
a prototype. The most advanced gun Hyperion has ever made.
Someone's overcompensating.
Uh-oh.
Any last words?
Swamp.
Before the... How to say... With the...
inevitable end of... Gosh, damn.
Eat too. Shit.
Eat shit.
Yeah, that's the spirit. Well, that was three words, but I'll be sure to put eight shit on your tombstone.
And I'd be more worried about my tombstone if you knew where the safety was.
You're hilarious. I'm gonna miss your...
You can't find it.
Gosh damn it. Is there a problem?
I know how to shoot a gun. I just want to get the maximum damage out of this thing.
Sure okay, you do, buddy.
Look, as much as I'd love to watch this idiot kill you two idiots, I can't let that happen. I'm not inside you, but I'm like, look, if you go, I go. I've enhanced your Echo Eye, so use it to hack something and get us the hell out of this jam. Figure out how you can pay me back later. I've got your back. Okay, mess this guy
Stan up. Just went straight through him. All right, Echo Eye, let's go. Boop. I'm gonna hack this just in case. Access.
Oh, subsystem access. That's new.
This is a button. Button on a gun. Even do. Push this in.
Carpal tunnel just became carpal funnel thanks to Hyperion's auto fire unit. Activate.
Oh!
Shouldn't have done that. Oh dear. Oh dear. Was a bad move.
What are you doing with your hands? I'm not doing that.
Oh, hello.
Uh-oh.
This is an interesting
Oh no, he can control his limbs.
Wait, look, we gotta go. This is my head. Get out.
Yeah, get out, Jack.
Don't be like that.
Oh, is he?
Ow.
Rhys!
Run!
Go ahead and run! You're just making this putter for me.
Here he comes! Uh-oh.
I'm gonna kill you!
Yay! Loaderbot!
Loaderbot!
Yay!
I knew a vet wouldn't let us down!
I missed you.
Oh! Him. Bye bye.
Hey!
What was that? What's the best?
So should we be going to Hollow Point or straight to Old Haven? I mean, they know where we're going. Maybe we should just meet them there.
Well, I guess we could just meet them in Old Haven and get a head start. Or we could always just go to Hollow Point, though that might be dangerous. Man, this is a big decision.
Oh, man.
It's weird, but I always, talk to myself during, huge choices. Just something I do when I know it's just, super important.
I'm not
talking to you. I'm talking to me right now, so... Anywho, probably should just choose something.
I'm going to scan Old Haven. One of Pandora's oldest historic settlements, probably Old Haven has changed hands several times over the years, once rumored to be a Crimson Lance stronghold, currently abandoned. Readings indicate abnormally high energy output. Okay, let's scan Hollow Point. I think the girls were going to Old Haven. Built as a network of caves below the mountains, Hollow Point seems responsible for the area's mass deforestation, home to a large criminal population, origins unclear. Oh, con artist alias Fiona sighted, reward increased to $38,000. Okay, Hollow Point is where they were going. Let's go to Hollow Point.
We'll meet them at Hollow Point.
To find
Point.
Fiona.
Then we'll go together, like a family. Sound good?
Like a family. Go, Loaderbot, go.
I'm sorry. Okay, I'm sorry.
Yeah, you better be.
Just to keep Vasquez off of us. Like I said, I would never betray you, bro. Will you forgive me? Just say yes, because I feel like super bad right now, bro.
I'm just going to say I forgive him. Don't trust him, though.
Man, I'm so relieved to hear you say that, bro.
Say bro again.
Never betray me, bro. Never, bro. Never.
Fist bump.
Thanks, bro.
Hey,
we're bros, bro.
Oh, Loaderbot wants a fist bump.
That's bro, bro.
Bro.
Oh my god.
Bro,
bro, bro. Bro, 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 bro,
bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro, bro.
Are you done?
Love it.
Unbelievable.
I got one. We should probably let him finish.
Fine. I'm curious. Why would you choose to go to Hollow Point? What was there to gain? I'm growing impatient.
It was the right thing to do.
There was nothing to gain. It was just the right thing to do.
Oh, please, don't be so eager to fall on the sword.
We had Loaderbot with us. What exactly could our angle have been?
It's not like you came and saved the day.
We all have our reasons. I suppose yours are good enough.
If they were, we wouldn't be here.
A man can only take so much.
Luckily, you're a safe distance from a man.
We were stranded in the desert. You had a car. Did you even consider coming to get us?
We had our own.
It's like I need to break the tension.
Well, you will have to change a tire.
He's like, ended that argument. Finally. Blah!
Will be okay. I'm sure they'll figure something out, probably, but the Badlands are practically a
they have a chance.
If they're smart, they have a chance. I'm not convinced two Hyperion desk jockeys know the first thing about survival in the Badlands.
I mean,
all they have to do is
probably not wrong.
Find a shelter and build a fire. They're dead.
I don't know if they're gonna survive, but you know.
Caravan like this. We couldn't help them if we wanted to.
I mean, they have access to tons of materials that they wouldn't.
I hope they'll fix it. We're not exactly rolling on cash right now.
Scooters.
How are you gonna get them to do it? I mean, I'm assuming it's not exactly a charity.
And I can charm him.
Not get out of here if we don't get this fixed. Oh, please. This is me doing this. Nothing I can't handle. Okay, don't get too cocky. We'll figure it out. Don't worry. Stay here. I'll do the talking. Wouldn't have it any other way.
All right, let's handle this. Hello, radio. Can I do something to this radio? Use. Oh, I like the music. Can I put it back on? Aw. Womp. Loot container. Hello there. What is in the box?
Leaving me out like this. I almost feel sorry for the poor sap.
Nice. Almost. Something's over there. What is this?
Scooter must have connections at Dalcorp.
Aha. This is where the parts live.
Oh, what the hell, man? I gotta cut down my wrench budget. Oh,
Oh, hey, man, welcome to Skeeter's Catch a Ride.
Oh, man. This guy loves cars, women, and cars in that order.
Sorry if I seem a little distracted. Hopefully handing this place over to the new proprietor today, and I gotta get all these numbers and stuff in order. No, it's a lot. I don't know if you know this, but the transition from small business owner to
new proprietor?
Yeah, man, I got too many locations now. I can't work all of them. Yeah. Hoping to hand this old girl off to Jenny Springs, you know her? She used to fix buggies and crap on the moon, so I figured it'd be like riding a bike for her. Figuratively speaking, I don't really do bikes, you know? Holy crap! I knew I recognized this rig from somewhere. You were in the latest Boston Over Death Rally. Oh, I was there, man! Did you see me? I was waving. You were a badass! Oh.
Yep, that was me.
Yep, got me.
Let's hope this works.
That thing's beat up to hell and back, man. I can fix it, but it's probably gonna run you about 2,500 cold.
2,500? That's a little out of my price range.
Not to be implied or nothing, but you must have won a buttload of money from that race, right? Where'd it all go? Oh, cause my cousin, right? He said that his sister's friend's neighbor's husband won one of them races one time and the cats kept them fed for weeks.
Some jerk robbed me.
Someone stole it. Can you believe that?
Yes, actually. Yes, I can. Well, tell me this.
Yeah, based on where we live.
You think you could ever see yourself racing again? Let me pitch you something, and it might be crazy, but if you keep racing, I would love to endorse you as a sponsor. What do you say? It'll be great. Maybe like a billboard, a couple commercials, product placement.
If you sweeten the deal.
Tell you what, throw in an extra $1,000 and you've got yourself a deal.
Thousand? Wow, man, that's kind of a hard bargain, don't you think?
Call it a signing bonus.
I don't know, man. That kind of thing makes me a little uncomfortable. Say it once for me, man, you know? The catchphrase? Catch a ride! You know what? Come on. Don't be shy. I'm your sponsor now. Gotta hear how you do the catchphrase.
Sell out.
Catch a ride!
Okay, $1,000. It's yours, but you're gonna have to win, like, a crap load of races, all right? I'm made of money, man.
Sure.
I'm thinking that we put a big old ad on your van, you know, like maybe a picture of me with, like, catch a ride up above it, you know, all cool, right? I'm looking all badass. You need to put some.
Yeah, it sounds great.
You with your car and your hat and all that.
Hi, Scooter, right? Everything going okay?
I was just gonna, you know, go grab the paperwork. Let me take care of that. Okay, bye.
He's dumbfounded.
All right, man, here's my standard endorsement contract. Don't mind the subclauses about explosions and whatnot.
It's fine. Don't read the fine print.
Anyway, I figure as long as I'm in there and you're doing it for free, maybe you want to splurge and get some of the special packages. I got some good ones. And don't tell me you're broke, because I know you got that extra $1,000 I just gave you.
Ooh, what are we going to get?
I know
Ooh.
It's a big decision. You go ahead and take your time.
Okay.
Good choices, I know. Real
regular everyday caravan, risk of theft zero.
Stare at him, you know? I know how.
He's still going. Oh, shit!
Actually, I think we'll just take her back to the factory settings. Save the extra cash.
I didn't mean to...
No problem. We can just
I didn't
stick with
mean
the
to pick that. I was trying to go down to the next option.
No.
Oops. I was trying to go down and I just picked it.
Come
Oops.
On in, man. We'll get her all hooked up and get to work.
Who are these fools? Hello?
Oh, crap. This doesn't look good. Hey, fellas, what can I do you for?
Oh, no.
Oh, shit.
I just hope that little deal you two struck is enough to get him to look the other way.
Get ready to run.
Listen, if things go sour, get ready to run. I'll be right behind you.
I'll take the high ground, you cover the back end.
Only if it comes to it.
Okay. Ow.
How to teach him. Hope you ladies weren't too scared.
Just doing my duty to keep ruffians the crap out of my garage. I'm a real protector type. Just all part
Thanks
of
for covering for us. Ow, dude.
Thanks.
Hey, man, it was no big deal. Proper man ain't gotta turn in two nice-seeming ladies. You might be murderers or some crap, but you ain't trying to murder me yet. But seriously, please don't try to murder me. Seems like
Pretty
there's
good.
A bad man looking for you too, though. You got a place to lay low while I'm getting your ride all fixed up?
We should stay put.
It's too risky. I think we should stay put.
I say we hit the safe house. If Felix hasn't already been there first, it'll have everything we need. Money, gear, new IDs.
All right.
Yeah, I think we can figure something out. Thanks, Scoot.
Anytime. And I really mean that. I'm gonna go get started, okay?
All right, dude. Thanks. Let's rip that. Okay. We had an option to rip one down at the beginning. I'm like, can we do that again? That would be great. Who's that?
I don't like this.
Sketch. Hey, how's it going? I think she's wearing like the exact same hat and stuff she's wearing in the poster. She should probably change. But he bounced.
Looks like he had company while he was away. It could have been Felix.
Could be.
Come on, look around. We gotta be in and out.
Yeah.
I got the door.
Scope the place out. Radio.
If it's all the same to you, I could do without Felix's classical music right now.
Alright. Boop.
It's empty. That's strange. The can's wet, but I don't see any paint.
Weird.
What's this?
Here we go.
Gonna look at this real quick before we open that up.
Felix sure was into science fiction.
Yay! Sci-fi is the best. Let's look around a bit before we open this panel. See if there's anything else we can scope out. Boop.
I had to force this on him once his eyesight was starting to go.
Yeah, stubborn as always. I couldn't even get him to stop using floppy disks.
Womp.
Felix's favorite chair.
Those few times he felt he could relax anyways. A comfort directly proportional to its wear.
Womp. Ooh, there's more stuff. Homemade grenade.
What's that? A grenade?
Yeah, looks like another one of Felix's homemade projects.
Well, let's take it.
Alright. Boop. And yoink. Pretty cool. We have a grenade now. Now look in here. No, here. Aww. That's sad.
You were always a better
holding a gun.
Man, it used to drive me crazy.
That was a long time ago.
Sad. Alright. Anything else we can look at?
Yeah, sis?
Feels
Too
weird
many
being
memories
here.
In this place.
Let's hope there's a bit more than that.
What are
the chances
okay?
Those Hyperion boys aren't dead already?
Hyperions are resilient. They'll be fine.
Find anything?
Find anything yet?
Zilch. There's gotta be something, though. Let's keep looking.
She hasn't really moved. Can't believe we're leaving.
Can't believe we're leaving Hollow Point.
It's a town full of losers, Fee. Nothing left for us here.
Alright, bye for now.
Keep at it.
Yeah, I'll let you know if I find anything.
Alright. I think we can open this now.
Always nice to see an old friend.
Hello there.
Doesn't look like he changed anything.
Probably means there's nothing in there.
Alright, let's crack her open.
Great, a flashlight. Maybe if we go camping.
It's a black light. It's the one Felix used to check our first counterfeit bills.
Oh, it looked familiar. It's hard to believe that asshole would be sentimental enough to keep this in his safe.
Not unless he meant for us to find it.
Ooh, okay, we've got another homemade grenade, which I will take. Thank you. And... oh. And... blacklight. Yoink! Ooh, hello. I'm sure that'll come in handy at some point. Alright. I'm pretty curious about this paint can action. Let's give it a scan.
Sasha, look at this.
Mm-mm. What the hell?
What?
It's ultraviolet paint. I guess he wanted to keep all this a secret.
Well, he left this for us to find, so there's something he wanted us to see.
Hmm. Alright, let's keep looking. Anything up here? No. Lamp? Warm.
There we go. He left something for us to find.
Is the next one
going
to be
like
warmer?
Just like a children's game out of something like this.
He never could see us as adults.
Well, maybe that was the problem.
This photo.
Who is she?
Wow.
I don't know. They look happy, though.
He looks young in that picture. Alright. Aha, the chair. Hot.
Ah, I see it!
Ooh.
Right there. Awesome.
It's under the chair. Alright. What is it? What is it? Push. Ooh, what's it gonna be? Alright, let's rip these floorboards up.
Is this the right spot?
Yep. Just gotta pry it open.
Alright, let's go, BB.
If you find another flashlight under there, I'm leaving.
Another grenade.
Yes, that's what we're searching for, huh?
Guess so.
What is it? Ammo.
Here we go.
Alright.
Better double check the contents.
Money. Okay.
Oh, hello, sexy. You're coming with me.
I will take all of that. Thank you. What else is in there? Decent chunk of change. Another grenade! Oh, that's hilarious. What's this? Echo comm.
What is it?
It's an echo comm.
Why is there?
If you're seeing this, I suppose I'm either dead or worse. My plan worked. I'm sorry. Fiona, Sasha, there's so much I want to tell you, but the less you know, the better.
Oh, give me a break.
Halfway through the con, I realized we were messing with Valerie's people. I knew that, and I never revealed it to you two. Well,
Who is that?
If you're watching this, it won't be long before she's coming after you.
Oh, change good.
Change your appearance.
Who the heck is Valerie?
Do you know that name?
And go. Forget about the life you had. And forget about me. But know that
okay,
I love
easy.
You both. With all my heart.
It's okay to be mad.
It's okay to be mad, Sasha.
Good! Because I am!
Don't blame me, kid.
I'm not gonna listen to another second of his bullshit! I can't believe you let him live! Why did you warn that son of a bitch? Should have let that case explode right in his face.
I couldn't let that happen to him.
It was always about the money. The second a big score showed up, he betrayed us. We had it. We had it in our hands, Fiona. $10 million. Enough to get off this planet. Enough to buy a new life.
We'll get off Pandora, I promise.
Take all the riches it contains, then we'll get off this rock. I promise you, one of these days you'll be looking down on Pandora from space.
I'm gonna hold you to that.
You always do.
We'll find a way.
Yeah. Sisters.
Aw, little hooligans.
You want a sandwich? Might be a while before we eat again.
Yeah.
Sure.
That would be great. What's this? Gift box. He left them both a gift.
I wonder what's in this.
Alright, let's open them up. More money? Another grenade?
What is it? It's some sort of an upgrade. Still only holds a single shot, but it looks like it adds an elemental effect to the bullet.
Okay. A backup
plan.
Looks
like a backup plan.
Ooh, shiny.
This one comes with another shot. Now I've got two bullets.
Hey. Be respectful. I'm not gonna open hers.
He left you something too. I don't want it.
Are you sure?
Are you sure about that?
Yeah, I'm sure.
You're not even a little curious?
No.
I'll just hold on to it for you. In case you change your mind.
I won't. What it is.
So stubborn. You really gonna turn down the man's going away gift to you?
Kroger, mustache, hired to kill you. Look at this guy. Finch, don't ask about his hair. Also trying to kill you.
You should be ashamed of yourself. Hands up, both of them. What you making?
Sandy.
Who are you?
Who are you?
He's Finch, I'm Kroger.
And? Can I eat my sandwich? I'm hungry.
Heard me going up. You see me?
Make you shoot through that nice floor. And for what?
For nothing. You two got every bounty hunter in Pandora looking for you. And you're making a sandwich? Tired.
I'm hungry.
Let's get out of here.
Hey, don't touch me.
Ooh, she's fast.
Please, you embarrassing yourself. Go on.
Fiona, shoot him!
Do it.
You're pointing that at a dude who has people shoot him in the chest for fun.
I'm usually drunk and charge $40.
I don't know what these do, but I'll do lightning.
Yay!
You all right, man?
Oh, yeah. Real good.
You don't have to be a tough guy about it. It's cool.
That seems painful.
Go.
Ow. Kick.
Hey, man. Hey!
Boom!
Go!
I want that sandwich. I'm hungry.
Oh, I'm out of these bullies. And they come in.
Ooh, that was close. Athena, bad assassin, hates Atlas. A lot of people are trying to kill you. Oh, she looks rad. Ooh, I love her.
You heard wrong.
Love her. Uh-oh, I'm gonna be running from all these people.
Fiona, over there!
Run! Uh-oh. Run.
Let's go. Fiona,
stop wasting your bullets.
This way.
We gotta keep moving.
Hey, wait up.
Oh, she's on the roof. Oh, that's close.
Hey.
Whoops.
My shiny crotch machine.
My shiny crotch machine. I love psychos, man.
Sasha, look out!
Oh shit. Ooh. Up we go!
Just keep running!
Oof. Ooh, careful. Careful. Ooh. Get up.
Hey, let's
she's
go.
She's coming. Whee!
Oh,
made
yeah,
it.
That happened.
It's my story.
Is she still back there?
Bye.
Can't see her.
Are you sure? Maybe she's on the rooftop.
Can't say for sure.
Oh,
this chick is badass.
This ends now.
Loader bot!
Stupid Hyperion loader bot is gonna
stop! Wait, that doesn't sound right.
Oh, whoa.
Bots can't do
but
that.
Were you there? No, you weren't. That's what happened.
Go on. Was she bothering you?
Yeah, you probably should have asked that before you threw her halfway across town. Oh man, did you see the look on her
nice
face?
Nice arm.
Nice arm. Get this kid a scholarship.
Come with me if you want to leave.
Oh, I love him so much. Yay! We survived.
I told you Hyperion some bitches want back! Oh!
Whoa. I promise. That's our ride.
Like hell, man. I know the woman that dropped this van off and you sure as crack.
What is going on here?
Okay, not our ride, but...
Being Hyperion was your strike one, man. Now you're lying to me!
In my ooh. Pride, that's like four Scooter, don't play that, right man. There.
Are you guys trying to steal our van again?
We're back.
I knew it!
Oh my god, can you please explain to this guy that we're friends?
No way these girls no. associate with no Hyperion D-bags.
Oh, okay.
We're friends. We're gonna cause more trouble
these
for him. Douchebags.
Really?
His face.
Thanks.
Alright, well, if you say they're with you, I guess I can believe that, man. But if you ladies get into trouble, you just call, all right?
Good looking out, Scooter. Thanks, man.
Trouble to call, man.
Aww.
Chat, or you find a restaurant you really like, or
You know, you're awesome, Scooter.
Trouble thing. That too.
Scooter, you are awesome. This is incredible. You do amazing work.
Oh, yeah. Yay. Thank you.
Aww.
Be sure to stop off at any of my catch a rides if you need anything. I got them popping up all over Pandora.
Uh-oh. I really wish I'd looked at some of the, like, other skin options, but I accidentally pressed the wrong button. Oops. Loaderbot's having the time of his life right now. Hello. What's this? Looks very quaint. Oh, little shrooms, cute. All of those cactus in the corner. Plant life. Always interested in the plants. Hello? Anybody home?
Oh, I hope there are no more bandits.
Bandits?
They haven't lived here for years.
The Crimson if it's abandoned.
Some say their corpses still roam the streets seeking vengeance.
Sasha. Oh, spooky. Don't scare the men's. Don't scare them. Vaughn looks terrified right now.
Downer? But I'm not seeing any Atlas facility. I'm mostly seeing dry trash.
Would it be so hard for just once something to go according to plan?
Ah, but that would be too easy.
Enough of this standing around crap. Let's get moving.
It's gotta be here.
Guys, sure, it's not a fancy resort town, but we're not here for a day at the spa. We're looking for a top secret military facility.
And it would be somewhere where you wouldn't
Don't
think
worry.
To look, right?
We'll figure this out. Pretty sure I can figure this out.
I'm sure they would want you to think that it's not here, right? Ooh, hello, Echo Eye. What's this? Ugh. Boop. Power lines. Powered by redacted. Providing power to redacted should redacted before you redacted with inferior Atlas materials. Oh, I love these analysis entries. They're awesome. Ooh. Oh, I was gonna keep looking around. Not allowed. Oh, that's inconspicuous.
Hey guys, come check this out. It's like the whole grid leads right to here. I mean, with all these power lines everywhere, they've gotta be connected to something, right?
Let's look around. Hello there. Power junction. Model the Zeus kilowatt. Old Haven's power grid is surprisingly active considering the town's abandoned nature. Classic wasteful Atlas behavior. Access.
Aha. Here we go.
Go on, magic eyeball, do your thing. Rip. Wake up.
All right, now we're on to something.
Hey, that sounds good, right? Good sound? You keep hacking. I'll go check on Loaderbot.
I hope so. Oh, hello. What else can I scan? Nothing. All right, let's keep looking. Hello. Piss off. What is this? Nothing? Alright. Pull. Let's scan this. Boop. The Zeus kilowatt. That's functional. Atlas's environmentally unfriendly streak continues. This power grid is probably using fossil fuels made from baby animals. Access. Aw, poor baby animals. Alright. Echo Eye? No? Alright, let's reattach this. Me?
Okay, let's see what that does.
Okay. That's something. Ooh, the satellite's moving. Okay. Let's reattach it to that.
Maybe this?
Same thing. Okay, that's working. Interesting. Let's see what happens when I pick the last one. I'm just curious. Ooh, there we go.
All right, that's two.
There we go. All right, let's keep looking. What was that? Discoloration. What is it?
The ground's different between here and here.
Interesting. Echo Eye, do you see anything? No. Okay. Analyze these shrooms. Back out. Alright, let's look for more power stuff. Can I go back here? What's back here? Hello? Nothing. Hey, dude. What's up?
Hey, guys.
Hey.
So what happened with Felix?
What did happen back there with,
Traitor.
You know, the...
Why do you ask?
No. Mm-hmm. Sorry, it's none of my business.
He got just greedy.
Making conversation. There is to it. Can I have my boot back? Do you still have it?
Really? I mean, because, you know, a good pair of socks is an often overlooked detail of a gentleman's wardrobe.
I'll try and remember that.
Yeah, so...
You want your boot back?
I would love my boot
back. Yes, that would be lovely.
Don't say I never gave you anything.
Thanks. You're a lifesaver.
I'd like something to prevent me being stabbed in the foot. That would be great. She was just carrying it on her person, I guess. Sweet. How do we find this facility?
No ideas about how to get in?
Oh, I thought you Hyperians had an answer for everything.
Touché.
Don't mention it.
I won't. Like, ever. I literally won't ever mention it. Ever.
Sounds good, dude.
All right. Well, I'm gonna get back to it.
We'll be right here.
Cool. All right. Anything else we can look at? What's over here? Something of a meow, maybe? Hey, dude. Oh, I can talk to Loderbot. Hi. Hi. I love you. He's so cute. All right, move it, Vaughn. I don't think there's anything back here I can do. Oh, hang on. What's this? Scan. Ooh, what's this? Dilapidated billboard. Advertisers unknown. Text analysis. Slag off. Unapproved graffiti. Age 2 years. Get slapped. Ad campaign for Torg pistols. Age 7 years. If you like beer, you'll love Klee. Ad for local Pandora beer. Age 8 years. Lovely. Alright, what's this? Ooh. It's one up high. Functional Zeus kilowatt. Hyperion research shows that Atlas employees also leave the refrigerator door open overnight. Oh, the shade, man, the shade.
Oh, couldn't have left me a lighter, could you?
Nope.
Typical Atlas.
Figure it out. Let's see. Ooh, what's down here? Oh, do I have to get on this?
About all Dahl was good for, am I right?
Okay. Get on up there, boy. Let's go. Ow. Give me my foot. I just got my shoe back. Oh, okay. Watch it.
Ew, gross.
All right, we made it. Boop. Yay. Access. Let's go. Huh. Oh, there we go. Three bars.
There.
Woohoo. Okay. Down we go. Oh wait, no, it's coming up. Never mind. I thought we were moving down. That is huge. I think that's it. I think we found it. Ooh, what an entrance.
What? There was a secret entrance there the whole time?
Guess so.
And that must be our facility.
Underground hidden doors! Ha! Atlas, man. So what's next?
Well, clearly we go in.
Whoa, easy! Watch where you point that thing.
Let's see what Atlas has for us.
Incredible.
Pristine, preserved Atlas architecture.
Yeah, and it's the real classy corporate stuff, not that military garbage you usually see.
I'm with you, boys. This looks good. How about we find out if the inside's even better?
Yeah, let's do it.
No. We're going in cool right now, okay?
Uh-oh.
Remember we talked about cool?
Take it easy, loaded bot.
So cool.
Oh, here we go. Oh, what is that? Dang. Okay.
Looks like we're in the right place.
A lot of death. Ew. Squish.
This is a massacre.
Wow. Bodies everywhere.
Crimson Lance. These guys are serious badasses.
Watch your step.
Yeah, what killed them?
This place could be booby-trapped. If this place is as valuable as we think it is, they might be trying to protect it.
I don't see any signs of sensors or tripwires or anything like that. But still, you might be right.
What the hell did this?
Not what. Who? This is Athena's handiwork.
Oh, that's the one who was chasing us.
Might have just gotten lucky with her back there.
Yeah. Understatement of the year. Oh, hello. Oh, okay.
Bond's new little playmates, right? It's very good to meet the two of you. It's a shame we couldn't be meeting under different circumstances. Bond, Rhys, you didn't think I'd have August handling all my dirty work, did you?
How do you keep finding us, dude?
Do you keep showing up? We've escaped you like a gajillion times now.
Rhys. Only the fool thinks that he escapes his shadow in darkness.
What?
Loaderbot! Arm weapons or something!
I'm helping!
Oh, go, Loderbot. Hey, don't you hurt Loderbot.
Come on, guys. You didn't think I'd come all the way down here before grabbing a universal remote, did you?
What?
The Gordis Project.
What?
Pour everything into a vault. We got it all.
Checkmate, amigos.
I am shame.
Loderbot. Ooh, I'm pissed. Leave him alone.
Toy box, no strings attached. You never could follow. That's your problem. And that's why I beat
you. Isn't this beneath you? Let's appeal to his ego a bit.
Isn't this all beneath you? Coming down to Pandora, working with these guys?
Wow, Rhys. You know, I never looked at it that way before.
Okay.
I don't take advice.
Why is it always the face? Oh, Vasquez.
I can't believe the dream I just had. Holy crap.
Wait. What the hell is this? Didn't I just do this with this guy?
Get it's up. Like every time I wake up, something's happening.
God. Oh, and who is this princess?
Wait, they...
Son of a...
Uh-oh, no touchy. Shot. You're not allowed.
Oh, yes, I knew about that.
Oh, by the way, don't touch it.
Heads up.
Jackass. They're gonna have to do it for us. You'll cooperate, right? Because I figure if you don't, well,
I'm not giving you anything.
All sorts of things to do to your little friends.
Yeah, like we're just gonna give this gorgeous thing to two scumbags like you.
It's cute. You think you have a choice?
Two hallways, two halves.
Don't touch me. Rude.
I'll take my soon-to-be-dead janitor here. You take Miss Fancy Hat.
Boys, you keep an eye on...
Oh, throw back to the janitor thing.
Especially this one. Don't believe a thing she says.
Oh, how sweet.
Yeah, you sit tight.
Get your hands off me!
Yeah, you tell him, Vaughn.
Either of those two move, you shoot them where they stand. Rhys, I'll admit it, you and Vaughn have impressed me, and that sort of thing doesn't happen often. I'm surprised you've made it this far.
Hugo Vasquez, there's something I remember about this guy. What the hell
really?
Is it?
Really? It's unbelievable. You must have had some sort of help. Couple of death jockeys like you. I'd say it was 50-50.
My friends helped.
My friends are out there. Okay, they're the reason. We actually make a good team.
Oh, that's sweet. And now you're all gonna die together.
I probably shouldn't have said that, huh?
I guess so. Bummer. Just when you were making friends. I mean, you might think of me as a self-made man, and for the most part, you'd be right. But there was this time when I looked up and admired one man in particular. The most impressive person...
He's gonna say me.
Handsome Jack.
They always end up talking about him when he's around.
Still can't figure out who he is, though.
We had this special rapport. He would do this thing where he would punch me in the face whenever he'd see me. Didn't matter if he was busy.
Probably did that to a lot of people, to be honest.
No, still nothing. I punched my mom, for Christ's sake.
Just boom, right in the kisser. I was drinking from a mug when he got me one time.
You're a punching bag?
To you, Vasquez, but what you're describing
is... You don't get it. You don't. The point is, I was his punching bag.
Oh, man. He thought we were exclusive. That's adorable.
I miss our time together.
Ah, this drives me crazy. It's right there. It's on the tip of my
tongue. But through me, his legacy carries on.
Oh, man. Oof. Ow. This guy. What happens next?
What happens next?
What do you mean?
We get you this Gordis thing, and then what?
This is all about damage control at this point.
We cut my boss, Valerie, out of the first deal. Obviously, that was a bad idea for a lot of reasons. The fact that the vault key was bullshit being first and foremost. Well, Valerie found out.
You're welcome.
So now we've got to convince her that whatever comes out of this room is worth more than the $10 million deal we tried to slip under her nose. Then, hopefully, she doesn't kill us all.
Well, that's your fault.
She ever talk
Jerk.
About me?
What?
Sasha, did she ever talk about me?
No.
You guys are sisters. I figure you talk every now and again.
No, nope. She never mentioned
Not
you.
Once.
Huh. That's a little disappointing. Look, I just want
it?
You to know, as far as you and I are concerned, there's no hard feelings.
Okay.
That is so generous of you. I'll think about that when you shoot me in the back.
Come on, don't be like that.
Yeah, so comforting.
The one that hustled me, remember?
Oh, yeah.
And that, you see, is what I was trying to provide for you. Some guidance, some mentorship, a father figure. I was trying to help you. The janitor gig, it was to test your mettle, your resolve. And I gotta say, you reacted with some...
Really? Not to humiliate me?
Some big old balls. You see, Rhys, I started at the bottom.
Jack's
and I
just
worked my
staring
way
at
my,
him.
I used to be in the mailroom.
Whoa, wait a minute. Wallet head!
That's where Jack found
it. He used to be bald and he was going through these hair implants and I didn't
oh,
stick money
no.
to his head. It was, it was hilarious. But it was a long time ago. Ask him about it. He'll tell you. Ask him about it. Go on, seriously.
But that's a
listen,
big.
Wallet head.
Listen,
I'm not going to make fun of his hair.
Wallet head? Wallet head? Yeah, so I appreciate the advice. I do. But I'd much rather you take your 2 cents and shove them into your wallet that you have on the back of your head that you are ashamed of because you are a wallet head. I was trying to be nice to you.
Were you?
Let's get this over with.
Oh, that's good.
Oh, dear.
I'm going to take your corpse back up to Helios. I'm going to make sure they save me some of your skin to make a wallet out of. Whenever I see it, I'll remember the look on your face at this moment.
Whoa. That's
Thanks, Jack.
Legitimately creepy.
Yeah, it's a little bit creepy. Just a bit.
I can't tell you how much I'm looking forward to getting back to Helios, Rhys. This place, it's getting to me. It's the smell.
It's the smell.
So let's just hurry along here, huh?
Okay. Keep wanting to see, like, what dialogue keeps coming up, but I'm worried I'm gonna take too long, you know?
No! Hey!
Oh, what a shame.
That it was just about the money and nothing else. And relationships have to be built on trust.
This
I
guy.
Know if I can take Sasha back without it. How do you even start a conversation like that? At this point, I assume she's just embarrassed.
We're
you
con
were
artists,
conned.
August. It was all fake. The way you met, how you fell for each other, how the deal came together. All choreographed. You were conned. It wasn't real.
So you're saying I shouldn't take her back?
I probably should have said something else, but...
Who am I to judge? Well, here we are.
Oops. Probably should have said you two should talk to be more neutral.
Go on. Stalling won't do you any good.
Fine. Get ready for a surprise.
I don't know if you've gotten the impression that I'm the kind of guy who likes being dicked around, but I'm really not.
Oh, Nixie. What's
this
up, sweetie?
This is starting to get aggravating. Congratulations. Continue to be a pain in my ass. You want a prize?
Hello,
just
sweetie.
Do it already. It can't really be that complicated, can it? Just put...
It's going to annoy him and just stand here.
Come on!
Oh, you can see Rhys on the other side.
This thing's waited who knows how many years. What's a few more seconds?
You lay down? Keep
well, I'm not amused.
Oh my
All right,
God,
let's go. I love that he just keeps going.
Oh. Whoa. Hey, what is this?
Surprise.
No.
Whoa. Oh, okay. Up we go, I guess. Whoa, that's cool. How's it going?
You guys have a nice chat? I can't imagine he's too happy with you guys. At least that's the vibe I was
Sasha
getting.
Broke his heart.
Sasha left an impression on him.
Yeah, I could see that.
What do you mean?
Yeah, what? Nothing. Nothing.
Gortis unit ready for assembly.
What was that? A little crush there? Vasquez.
We got it!
You waving your gun nondescriptly does not help, my dude.
Well, I guess that's our cue. That is a metal ball.
How's this gonna get us into a vault?
Maybe it's a vault key.
Maybe it's some sort of vault key.
It doesn't look like any vault key I've seen.
Oh, please. The only vault key you've seen was the fake one you tried to sell me.
This is...
Hey, how do you know? Oh, okay.
Okay! Just grab the thing and let's go.
Alright.
No, what are you doing?
Grab it. Oh, that was close.
Warning, Gortis device compromised.
Smooth one, idiot.
Oh dear. That's not good.
No, it's fine. See?
Uh-oh. Didn't like that, Reese. Did not like
Mm-mm.
that one.
Uh-oh.
No problem. Everything is okay.
It's fine. Don't worry about it. Oh, no.
Subsystems, man. I can hack into these drones and I can almost guarantee no one dies. unless you want him to. Probably. Just let me in.
It's under control, Rhys. Trust me.
What? No, no.
Trust Fiona. I don't trust Jack. I don't trust Jack.
We got this.
Whatever you're gonna do, do it.
No.
I don't
no.
trust
you
Jack ever. Oh, I hope I made the right choice.
No one lives forever.
This is how you're saving us? Just throwing things?
No, I think it's supposed to explode.
What? What just happened? What a cliffhanger. And that's going to be it for today's video. Thanks so much for joining me for Tales from the Borderlands. If you're enjoying this playthrough and you want to see some more, go ahead and leave me a like or a comment down below. And don't forget to hit that sub button on your way out so you can be notified when new videos go up. And I'll see you in the next one. Bye!